for the message of grace that you keep sharing. You know, a lot of times what we hear is condemnation, what we hear is punishment and different things. And the message of grace a lot of times is overlooked, but you speak and you teach us about the grace of God. And Topsy Gibbs, I love the way, I stay from afar, yeah, but I love the way you honor your husband. I see that, and that is very endearing. And it's not a fake. There's some things you see and you know that this is not a counterfeit. And when I read what you write, I know that this is not a counterfeit. So I'm really grateful for how you are already role models to a lot of us. And I really pray that God bless you. He has already blessed you. I pray that you remain in that blessing. Amen. And I pray that you remain fruitful in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you for giving us this opportunity to experience this blessing. Thank you.